Foodaholics, welcome to another ingredient of the day. Yes, ingredient of the day on top foodies and spice. And I know I hear from they say, how na day? I hear from they say, thank you. And I hear from they say, I see on a message. And I hear from they also, they talk about the things where they cook today. Or at least one thing where they inside the thing where they cook today. So our ingredient of the day, I get my golden penny, all-purpose flour, and breakfast sausage from Chi Farms, Chi Limited. Yes, and the all-purpose flour, if you use them bake, if you use them as thickener for your food, if you use them to get a particular consistency for inside your food, you know, that means they call them all-purpose flour. Now carbohydrates they give, and you know, one thing I always advise women to do, especially mothers, now to get flour for house is very, very economical. It's affordable. Now sometimes you wake up in the morning, you want buy bread, maybe you don't forget to buy bread as they come back from work or something. When you get flour for house, different things they will use and make for breakfast for your kids in the morning, especially women who get children, or even for yourself. Everybody always get flour, put them inside bucket there, inside your cupboard or somewhere where your hand can reach and where you need them. I assure you, if you get flour for house and they follow our recipes or so many other recipes where they out there, you'll see say it is economical and it is affordable for you. Yes, and on top of our sausage matter, I'm not saying our protein they give our meat and take makeup, and our breakfast sausage today we they use and the very beautiful recipe again. So you get some things where you must always get for house: flour and sausage. That said, make I quickly greet people where they for Facebook. You know, see my Facebook fans, my foodaholic. The love what I get from now, which like this. Big love, yes. So I'll just take messages from here. Just a few messages I get. Ifoma Ugu, you say, well done, Gina. Maria Ramalan say, this is delicious, Gina. Evelyn Abe, I see you. Ajiboye Ella, you say, your head did there, Gina. Thank you. Thank you. Chineye Ozota say, yummy. Oladele Amira Tabiola say, mwah, looks good. Thank you so much. Grace Idowu say, yummy. Esther Hadji say, this is your delicacy. If you make person spend all the money, oh no. You don't need to spend all your money. Waiting that they always they do for here. We say, I go show you everything, but you go use your eye, just look up. Everything they affordable. Small, 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 small like this here. You don't get what you want. Cook, you don't get what you want. And I said, always they talk. Now, I know in the first day, belly food before belly. Once your eye don't like this in your belly, go take up. Anyway, that's now for my Facebook page. Make I quickly go meet my Twitter people and say thank you. And of course, sometimes I forget my Instagram people, but I'll try to read messages from Instagram. You know, they love the pictures. I really like it. Victor Lambo say, Gina Moore, hey Gina, love your show on WAP TV with your cooking exotic dishes. Keep up the good work. Thank you so much, Victor Lambo. Traffic alerts, I see all my messages. I see message from Vanessa Suarez. It says, Gina, I see you. Keep it rolling. I appreciate you. Thank you so much for the holic. I appreciate all of you now too. And of course, for foodiesandspice.com messages, they there too from foodaholics. Thank you so much. I see all of you now and I appreciate it too now so much. I beg not forget me and continue to send me on our foodaholic pictures, the selfies, the food fees. Just send them to me and we go. They cook, they chop, they bed, they food, and they take away because now we they do for here. I love it now so much. Make I go back to kitchen because this is my omelette. You must enjoy it today. Mwah. Duff, 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 duff.